Goedemiddag, my name is Tramaine de Senna, and along with my partner Yoka Raes, we are pleased to present to you two of our proposals for AZ Alma, the WACHTKAMERS and the ATRIUM. For a quick background orientation, Yoka and I met at the Hoge Institute for Schöne Kunsten in Ghent, Belgium, a postgraduate research institute for the visual and audiovisual arts, attracting a select number of dedicated young artist professionals nationally and internationally each year. As such, Yoka and I chose to collaborate for the AZ Alma Call for Art because of our inspiring and accessible art practices, which rely on the playful use of color, materiality, and form, both in figuration and abstraction. We also share performative aspects within our work, which also deals with space and adaptability, for Yoka brings a strong theater and performance background, and I bring an architecturally trained one. Therefore, in line with AZ Alma's vision of humans and society, of trust, respect, accessibility, and innovation, we propose two sets of projects regarding the WACHTKAMERS and the ATRIUM. For the WACHTKAMERS, we propose a cohesive set of individually made artworks for each space, with images specifically chosen for the ailment being treated in each area in the hospital, such as geriatric care, parents waiting for their children in surgery, and even waiting rooms for the staff. The artworks are photographs of our art under durable lenticular lenses with an aurora borealis, rather aura filter effect over the artwork. The WACHTKAMER goes from being static to dynamic with the movement of changing colors within the durable lenticular lenses, reflecting the changing of moods of the visitors. The WACHTKAMER space architecturally is a place of an instant community and reflection. People who wouldn't know each other create an instant community because they come together in this space, waiting for their loved ones. One of the core values of AZ Alma is accessibility, treating people regardless of origin, ideology, or social status. This is because each individual is seen as a person with a soul, a spirit, an aura, as cultural critic Walter Benjamin would say, a being, as philosopher Martin Heidegger would say as well. This aura translates into our proposed artworks for the WACHTKAMERS as an aura-like effect within the art itself. The WACHTKAMER artwork is accessible to the public rather than them having to come to a white cube space, a gallery, a museum, or performance to see inspiring art. The atrium, a word with both an architectural and anatomical meaning, is the center, the heart of the hospital. This central open courtyard space gives the hospital the feel of a miniature living community, made possible with the innovative engineering of glass, steel, and concrete construction drawn from the vision of the architects. Because light and shadow is at play here, we propose a playful diptych, a double work of hanging tapestry-like layered curtains with figurations of hands at play. The transparent and opaque materiality of the artwork allows for the play of light and shadows, where the right side atrium wall gets vibrant daylight, allowing for the layers of fabric to reveal shimmering images and effects, the left side atrium wall gets the cool evening light, allowing for the glow-in-the-dark phosphorescent images to come through the layers of curtains. Inspired by AZ Alma's vision and drive for innovative, future-oriented healthcare, Yoka and I specifically chose the innovative technique of laser cutting on durable materials to construct the curtain, referring to a hospital curtain or a stage curtain, which is the setting for something to happen. The curtain symbolizes the known and the unknown, a common situation in healthcare. Both the patient and the staff exchange trust. The patient puts their unknown health condition into the helping hands of the medical professional, who knows what is possible. In a way, it is a leap of faith on behalf of both parties. This is mystery, the enigma of life, which can allow for miracles to happen. Yoka and I chose to use the playful motif of hands, which is accessible to be read and understood by non-artists alike. The laser-cut hands, creating a chorus of movement of human curiosity and commonality, pose as hearts, animals, and smiling faces, which eventually escalate to birds flying, a transcendent and inspiring action. Through open and consistent communication, Yoka and I have passionately dedicated ourselves to collaborate in these inspiring and accessible art proposals. We thank you for your time and look forward to realizing them. Thank you.